Hey everyone, where's the hunter here? Welcome. My chair feels odd. I should do right. We got the purple moss clumps. Oh god, I don't know what that is. I don't know how dangerous it is either. It's pretty dangerous. I've only got two Estus flasks. Fuck it. Server, all this shit's one of those that I saw in the loading screen. Almost run the fuck out as well. Right, I don't know where the fuck I have to go. And I'm out of everything, so I'm fucking fucked. May as well collect this and see what I get. Proud night, okay. I don't know what just died, but no shit, we're here. Thought we were. How come I didn't try this earlier? Yeah, well, I was gonna die anyway. Let's have a look. In the depths, all the way to the bottom, take you to the Quelly domain. Oh yeah, I remember that. Dark Souls Prepare to Die Edition. That was before remastered. Blight Town. Quillags. Okay, having. How the fuck do I? Eurogamer is always fucking great. Yeah, go through the door, find the thing. A ghoul and a what's it? There's another one. An alcove with a second bonfire. To be honest, this isn't even that frustrating. People are saying it's the most frustrating part. For me, it was the fucking ghost bit. I suppose I was there way too early. Okay. Okay. Go here with the troll and the no, that dude. Okay, fuck you. It's the second time I've done that, so it's actually quite funny. Oh yeah, pardon me. Hug the right wall. Second bonfire, no shit. Wicked. There it is. Large shout, what the fuck are them? To be honest, they're more scary than these. This is bloody Quelags don't know me, and yeah, this is it. The fucking thing where I have to be. Oh god, they can pick up another one. Fuck you. These fuckers are the worst. I hate them. How fucking quick are they? Fuck. In a bit. Dickhead. Oh my god, they can cancel your fucking homebone. At least I know where we're going, but he quelags, but he bum all. What is this? A chest. Feels like a boss fight area. Dragon scale, what the fuck? I don't know what they do. Okay, well, I'm happy. This is where I want it to be. This feels like progress. Minimal progress, but progress nonetheless. I just can't wait until the second bell's rung so we can give that stuff to the fucking... the fucking dude. I'm the dude, man. They're worse than like any boss I've fought against. Okay. I'm not seeing any more blue things. I'm sure there's at least one or two, but fuck it, I'm going in. I'm going to have a go. I've got 4 minutes and 51 seconds. Let's do it. What are these? You know what, I'm going to end it here because that's how this is going to go. I'm not running all the way back. I need to finish. I've got stuff to do, you know, like get ready for bed, brush my teeth and all that shit. So, in a bit, thanks for watching. I'm going to actually quit the game because that's how serious I am at finishing. In a bit.